was a child of whom little's been spoken. She journeyed one evening to mend one whose spirit had broken. Father said as he looked to the sky, using a star as a guide, follow a road made of linen. Gwendolyn rode far and wide through the land, all of white orchids. Though evening time and sleepy eyed followed the road to their forest. Tears cried, fell from the moon to her. Here's where the hopeless one dwells. Girl from the light, see that my face is all speckled, my nose is so girl in her dream. See how they laugh at my features and tug at my seams. Gwendolyn was silent, she pondered all that she had noticed. She mounted her rocking horse to seek out the king of the forest. Onward through a land frosted in white, where most wouldn't stay for a night. She came to the king's humble quarters. As she drew nearer, she couldn't quite believe her sight. Wasn't a castle nor carpets of crimson and white. Falling leaves into birds that could fly. The king, he is gracious and wise, and these are the words that he told her. Girl from the light, see that my face is all speckled, my nose is too wide. Hey. tug at my seams. But one day, when all of our world had grown dark, the people had need of a monarch, but now they couldn't see, for the sun had lifted her beam. They had to listen to find the one with the kindest heart, and they said that was me. Although why disagree? They said I should be. So here I am. Go to your friend and tell him the things I've said. Gwendolyn returned through the forest and came to the hopeless one. The people had gathered to hear the decree of their chosen one. She told of the ride and the leaves it took, changing the darkness to light, and all of the frost and the white. She ended her story, and Nerea so would deny. The tale the girl had started, the tears in their eyes. Falling rain from the moon turned to snow. Happy that they came to know the meaning of the girl's story. Girl in her dream, I know that what really matters is not what is seen, it's what is inside. My friend, fare thee well until we meet again. Gwendolyn lay back on her linens and snuggled so tight. A rocking horse stood in the corner. his place for the night. The forest lay in a snow-covered white. Mama has turned out the light, and slowly and ever so softly, she whispered,